What's up? It's your boy Trent, Rebel Divine. I'm hard to find. I stay on my grind all the time. Coming back at you with some more reaction videos.
Hell yeah.
And you already know I'm about to do another Tech N9ne, man. It's the only thing I do. But if y'all want to request a song, put that shit in the comments and I'll get to that shit. Oh, and if you're that the dude that commented that Ritz song, he said that I should do a Ritz reaction video to Wasting Time or something, or I forgot that song, the title of that song, but I listened to that song before and I don't think it wouldn't make sense if I did a reaction video to it. Yeah, he was like, all we do was wasting time, cause all we do is drink and all we do is smoke and something like that. But yeah, this one's gonna be another Tech N9ne. This one's called Saw Something and it's from his Enter Fear album that he dropped maybe a year ago. I don't even know, something like that. Let's get right into it. I heard the hook, it sounds fuck. I like the hook, that's why I want to do this song. Sometimes I just I kind of skim through the song a little bit, like, you know, just skip, 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 and just like, okay. You know, sometimes I do that. All right, let's get right into this.
For proof of the spiritual realm, I searched all the way up till Lupus took my mom. I stopped, but I wish I saw something.
Losing religion, waiting for something to come. Spent so much time haunting ghosts I turned into one. Where will I go from here? It seems like the coast is clear, but I wish I would've saw something. Almost thought that I did.
I fucking love this hook.
I wish I would've saw something. Cause I was trying. But the more that I search, the more that they hit. Like they never
really saw something when looking, but I never did.
I wish I would.
Think that the spirit is close when I prayed as a kid, but it hid.
I'm talking about abandoned asylums in the nighttime. I was just demanding to sight them when the lights shined. On the camera, cannon the item. Never caught no phantom, just hide them. And I thought it'd be grand to invite them in my lifetime. My mother's pain was enough for me to be searching. If it was for me to be hurting, because if nothing ever would be searching, I was cursed.
I just want to pause it real quick. I'll go back. Yeah, like, man, Tech N9ne made so much songs about his mom and stuff, you know, rest in peace, you know, because clearly, you know, he misses her, lost her to a disease she had and stuff, but like, it's fucking sad every time he makes a song about her. It's freaking crazy, and he's always talking about the supernatural. And if I have one thing to tell Tech N9ne, you know, I'll tell him this, like, you know, the supernatural is really real. And it's crazy because, like, you know, they say energy never dies, it transfers. And that's very true. So it's like, and it's crazy because your conscience, you're always going to be yourself even after you die. Like, when you die, people, like, this is how I think about it. Like, when you die, like, your person, your conscious, who you are, you're still gonna be who you are after death. You're just not gonna be in a body formation. Like, you're gonna have your thoughts. And I'm telling you this for, like, I'm telling you, like, how it is, because I used to do astral projection, and I used to spiritually leave my body, and I used to come back, so I kind of know how it is to be on the other side, like a spirit. If y'all think I'm crazy, then whatever, but that's how, and you can look it up, astral projection. It's fucking real. I know it's real because I've done it. I fucking left my body. I seen my body. You go back to your body. And that's just how it is, you know what I'm saying? Spirit. I'm gonna stop talking about that and get right back to the song.
No spiritual anything outside of my shell. Landed on the doubt side and I fell. Damage a devout ride on my trail. I was looking for ghost confirmation, cause she was sick, bro. Was a whole lot of close observations, but never did show. So if you spoke conversations like, do they exist? No, not a spirit, not a host of our creation. But I wish though.
Losing religion, waiting for something to come. Spend so much.
In the middle of that video, the camera just cut off. So I hate when that shit happens. This is the second time it happened, and it's fucking annoying. So yeah, where did we leave off on that? I think it was the second verse. So basically, Chris Calico rapped a verse, and I was just saying like it's fucking dope as fuck. Tech N9ne, you know, he's questioning the supernatural and stuff like that, and I was just saying, you know, that's crazy, and I was saying, you know, blah blah blah, doing my thought on it, and then, you know, I'm saying, so yeah, I was saying, shout out to all the Strange Music fans, shout out to you know, the whole fan base around the world, you know, shout out to Tech N9ne, the whole crew, much respect. And, hell yeah, man, that's 100%. So another W for Tech N9ne. Peace.